Mrs. Sibley, I came straight away with news. Mercy Lewis is free of her possessor.
You're certain?
My exam was thorough. I could glean no remaining evidence of the demon inside.
How serendipitous.
Perhaps beyond good fortune. This is evidence of the witch's waning strength, or waxing fear, a testament to the potency of our resistance.
Forgive me, Reverend, as I'm but a layman in these matters, but how did she free herself from Satan's grasp?
I detected traces of agrimony, as well as an incision in the girl's abdomen, leading to my supposition that an exorcism had been performed.
An exorcism? A Catholic ritual performed in Salem, and you have the audacity to present this as good news? Do you know what Salem abhors even more than a witch, Reverend? A Catholic. Yet under your most watchful eye, you've now allowed both to flourish. When could this have happened, Reverend? When you were distracted by drink or by whores?
Mrs. Sibley.
Replacing demons with heathens is no victory. Seems even when you succeed, Reverend, you find a way to fail.